Celsius was able to fly at as low as 200 feet and was clocking winds over 200 miles an hour and reporting all of that in near real time to the National Hurricane Center.
Certain ocean features that lurk beneath the surface that sometimes can affect a hurricane's strength as it moves over those features.